the Saints leave Jackson County, Missouri. Wicked people were making trouble for the Saints in Jackson County, Missouri. The Saints tried to get help from the governor of Missouri. William Phelps and Orson Hyde went to see the governor. They told him about the mob. They told how their homes had been destroyed. The governor would not help them. He told them to ask the judges for help. But the judges were friends of the wicked mob. They would not help the Saints. The mob attacked the Saints for 6 days. They tore down their homes. They hurt the men. They broke into the store and threw everything on the floor. The mob made the Saints leave their homes. It was winter time. Many people died because of the cold, wet weather. The Saints went to other towns in Missouri to get away from the mob. The Saints were sad. Their homes, farms, and stores were destroyed. Their animals were stolen. The governor and the judges would not help the Saints. But the Saints still had faith in God. They knew the Church of Jesus Christ was the true church. They knew Joseph Smith was a prophet of God. Joseph Smith was in Kirtland, Ohio. Jesus gave him a revelation. He told Joseph why the Saints had trouble. Some of them had not obeyed God's commandments. Jesus said the Saints did not work together. They did not share. They said mean things to each other. They did not pray to God when they were happy. They never thanked God. They only prayed when they needed help. Jesus said the Saints should get ready for him to come to earth again. When he comes, people will have peace. The Saints who suffered for Jesus will be blessed. Satan will not have power to tempt the Saints. No one will be sad. No one will die. When Jesus comes again, everyone will be happy.